Just gonna actually check the footage. Because now I'm just like, I have no idea. I'm just flicking through and I'm having difficulty seeing. Oh well. I just looking back on the footage, I could not see it. But I think it was blue and red. Then again, I'm wrong. Wondering if trying someone else could get around the menaces of Moria, but apparently not. I give up on that. Let's just leave. I can't push on, and I can't get in there. Blue. Okay. X and I misremembered it. It threw me off because on this, it's vertical, not horizontal. I was in track of what I tried and what I haven't. Triangle down. Okay. You know what? I'll roll with it. Fuck it. I'll just roll with it. We're back up top. Okay. I didn't think it would lead up here because, like, we had to, like, climb down. So it's after looping back up. Combatants Codex Chapter 3. Bring your pony in with us? Don't know how we got the pony down the rope, but sure. Can we get down this way without getting attacked? Or is the attack preset? For all intents and purposes, it's preset. Wait. Okay, I thought that was just meant to be like one of our characters was just standing there. I didn't actually pay them any heed. No. I want to go back down for my friends, but my leg can't stop the bleeding. I was bitten last night. So that's it. Sure. My leg feels much better. Thank you. Can I come with you? I want to find my friends. What? Fine. Oh, that was, horrific. So, no opinion on your dead friend there. Wish it could cause the fight here to happen again. Anyway. Of a precious item. I'm just kind of taking the piss here. Happiness increased by 11. Runes and codexes. This hasn't clicked in to realize I've discovered it. One sec. Hey, folks, and I'm back. I am actually going to be going soon. Just stand there. There you are. Plus one to willpower. Is that really relevant? One to willpower. Fine, I'll give you that. Yeah, I'll go back in there once I'm better prepared. Right now, I'm a bit too flimsy. I have no idea where her friends were. I checked the corpses, but she said nothing. If her friends are in there, then they're deep in there. Then again, they may be just past that one attack. Oh, this is gray now. Oh, two cheats. There's the leader. Okay, Vettis. There's other moves than just, Oh, well. Actually... Yeah, no need to go over there at all. If I can't turn off his ability, then I may as well wait. Just focus my people elsewhere. Okay. Damn it. Screwed up the positioning. Gonna get two hits now. Nice. One, two, three. Nice. Do it. Bit of a waste of a point, but another hit off of Milvin. I could try and hit them with a torch, but it's not what it couldn't kill them. Jesus, I hate those mooks. Very nice. You know what, I should probably keep him with a torch just as standard. It's an extra attack, which is great with the other attack. With the knife drop. Nice. Ah. Thought I'd wind up right. Maybe I did for a second, but at the last moment, I didn't. She's gonna go ask him. Damn it. Perfect position for him, but can't take advantage of it. Get anything for... Alright, what I'm thinking is... You. Jesus. Now we've got a point. You move here. You move here. That's fine. Oh, I forgot about the multiple swings. Now, Milrin. Oh, that costs two. Fuck. Need to find a cheap one. Oh, cheap one. Okay. Let him rip. Magnificent. Nice. Now it doesn't matter that we knocked him back repeatedly. Oh. I entirely forgot you two existed. Apologies. Go anytime now. Oh, Jesus. Aw, running away. Nice. Adric's got great movement. Seriously. Honestly, I would love to actually increase it further. If only to see how ridiculous it can get. Let's get rid of you. Jesus. Let's just tie you down. Pull out. You. Attack. It's now lively. Very good. Fanatic's great falchion. Every fanatic receives a great falchion when they join the Inquisition, and they remain quite attached to it. Equally fearsome, when beheading miscreants or building a pyre, this great axe is very popular in the Inquisition. You won't learn anything new here. You must inform your client of what happened. Scales with strength, the health loss. Sell 200 stolen items. Let me just see something. So if I sell these, I'll get nothing for it. Steal them. Cancel. It's such a slow thing to try and sell stuff like that. I never did wait for stuff. Well, I'll go to the village and resupply. Knowing the guards, they'll probably be able to look at our crap and know it stems from something that we stole. Gutters. Please don't be a pain in the ass. I'm finally starting to get the hang of scholar. If I will leave this group, I will know how to make a living. No benefit. Increased standing. He adores Adric, but who couldn't, you know? I beg your forgiveness. We unknowingly sent you into a trap. One, two, three. Our leaders will know of your misfortune and will investigate the matter further. In the meantime, please accept this reward. We cannot hold this failure against you. I may require your service again in the future. Should you decide not to blame us for this unfortunate incident, we are thrilled to hire you again. Virgin oil. Ooh! Every time a skill deals damage, has a 30% chance to restore an amount of health equal to 20% damage dealt. Which, with the natural strike, or nature strike, is guaranteed. I was hoping the next Mysteries and Wisdom thing would pop up. Each week, the companion who gains most professional experience earns a knowledgeable trait. Can't actually get that right now. Or here. Or this. Yeah, I'm gonna call it quits here. I sincerely hope you've enjoyed. Till then.